What's a good workout with a Rice Krispie? I get them veins going. You know it? You know it? Let's go. We got the hardstyle blasting. Oh, give us a good song. Oh, my ad. Ad. Come on, bro.
All right, boys, about to take some Cialis. Some Cialski.
No, we're not putting that in, bro.
I like the fit, bro.
In the gym clothes, bro. You know what it is.
It's fancy. Yep. Bro, it's like, you see those TikToks when they're like, going to my friend's bench PR and they like dress up.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta know you're talking about walking into the gym. Yeah, we got it.
Time to craft the demon juice. Uh-oh, it's not ideal.
What?
Scooper gone missing. This place is flooded right now. Flooded with straight betas right now. Flooded with straight betas. You got a few Sarm goblins up in here. And then you got the trendsetters. Sponsor us. Young LA, sponsor us. Hey, use my code, M Sadecki. Hey, Young LA, use my code. Run it up. That fat ass Maru's gotta learn how to throw on some old deodorant. Make sure you put some of this on, cause you always smell like shit. Here you go. Always be stinking up the whole entire gym. Some little inspirational. Inspirational Mondays, but on a Thursday, just like, I don't even know. We just started making videos because we know we love it. So, yeah, just why not chase your dreams? Chase your dreams no matter what it takes. Face the fear, because who cares? Who cares what everyone else thinks? Doesn't matter, really. All just a bunch of NPCs standing around you, getting in your way, following your dreams. Or chasing. That's why not.
Take a little bitch if I want to, yeah, but I doesn't. I just chatter that GC5, take it straight out that shot together to get my house. They asked the hell I made money, I couldn't even tell them cause I don't know how. Turn it to beat till it blazing, yeah, turn it to beat till it blown. You a 2-4 gun, could've say that shit, so perk that, yeah, on the coach. I'm a big dog, yeah, you a mouse. Can't even rock with it, you not a boss. I done invented this shit on my soul.
Are fucking morons.
Don't be a pussy. Just go out there. Don't care what anyone thinks, because no one cares about you. They're only gonna stop you. People that stop you and get jealous and hate on you, that's because they see something in you that they want in themselves. So don't give up, follow your dreams, and let all the NPCs just chill. Don't be one. Don't be like them. Get out of the average world. Don't be average. Be different. If you're scared of following your dreams, who cares? Worst case scenario, you fail, you learn from it, and you go do it again.
And there's no plan B, there's only plan A.
Yeah, don't fall backwards, fall forward. No plan B, follow plan A doesn't work.
All your goals, you just die trying, that's how it goes.
Die trying. No one wants to work a 9-to-5. Am I a problem?